Hey guys, Eternal Tamer here, back in with another video for you guys, and in today's video, we are going to be leveling this baby right here, Eterna Goddess. Now, I have some, confession to make. While I was offline, I leveled her up to 65, and I got her in burst mode. Let me just show you her burst mode. Really. So we got that. But anyway, now we're doing the main quest for this alternate character, and as soon as it responds, I'm on my way. Oh my god, sub quest. I'll do this. Like, what I usually do is do the main quest first and do the sub quest later. Like, now I know I have about a lot of main quests on this end. So what I'm gonna ditch off to little Miss Ophiomine here. Anyways. And I need, okay. I'm Blasphem. We got two, we need what, three more? Oh, we need about. Come on, I need about one more army now. Oh, I got plant mine on them. Wow. We're not on this side. Alright, come with me. We're going to Guapamon. I know I said I'd do all mains. Okay, how about this? I wouldn't do this one last. And that one we're gonna go all the way back and forth and back and forth. And yeah. But I'll do that, no worries. I am being overgrown mammoth. Amen. Amen. And your mammoth one, it's me. I'm here to destroy you. Oh, well, I'm good. I don't want to make a fur coat. I want to just. I'm Mammoth Monster. Do you have it for me? And there we go. And that's. Oh no. Nope, nope. Oh. Run. Run away from that tree. Gigi. Gigimon. Now, Mammoth Mon. Easy. Now for this character, I have about, wait. Another thing. For this character, I have nothing. I have 103M, well, 160M, but that's about it. This will be a new adventure for me. So how is your guys' Sunday going? I am 1 out of 5, which is perfect, but I'm gonna go around and kill some mammoths. Hopefully they gave me some item drop. No. Why I got beast day? I don't know why I'm beast day right now. Hey, I got 2 out of 5. Well, that was weird. Did you see that? It just went inside the grass. I'm your wizard man, half-breed. Come over here. Well, that's fast. Maybe I should be mean to wizard man more often. Although, I like wizard man. Wizard man's kinda cool. Louis died to save, Gatomon and Kari in the first season when they're facing my Wizmon. Wow. And how he was just pretending to be my Wizmon's puppet. So, he's awesome, man. He's like one of those awesome. That was easy. That was too easy. Approach Final Island. Alright, and oh, I know this quest. That's a very good. Oh no, no, oh no. I'm being. Oh, and what? How many? Five, right? Five. Okay, now, watch mod are easy to kill. I have no idea why. Well, not easier to kill, but easier to drop the item. Whereas the spiders don't drop items frequently. Now there's a raid here that I'm gonna do. Now we can either wait. Oh no, big wasp. Three out of five. Was that 4 or 5? Yeah. Damn, burger. What? Don't die, or give me items. Oh, I want. Anyway, so this. These little ones don't drop it. Oh. I am T. I am 25 for the spot. This is spiders. I'm gonna kill you. I need the item. Where the item? Where is that? No item. Well, that was my mistake. Now you want to give me some items? All right. Mr. Spider, I got 25. Spider. Oh, how I hate spiders. I'm at 3 out of 5. One more. My last time. It's fine. Baba Mine. Then come on, I'm coming, little buddy. Oh, I didn't. And now that we can do this, And Leo moderated it. Oh no. Oh, hold on, what? Wait. Where is Leo, man? Wait, what, how do I do the quest? I am right. I made me lost. You know what? I have an even semi better idea. I'm going to FIW. Alright, guys. We're lost. Now I can go to FNW and do the monster mode and level up that way. What is Digimon? What do you want us to do? Or I can go and whore, you know what? I'm one of the mates. Oh, why am I sure I had a right mode? Here we see. I'm going to take my meds. Okay, so now we're going this way. There has to be a storm up there somewhere. Maybe. Why am I unable to actually? I mean, oh no. There we go. Now we're making some progress. And now we're in Maze. We made it in the Maze. The death of all Digimon tamers. Okay, no. And I'm on. How much do I have now? I'm not going to. No. Yeah. Oh, that's easy for little old me. I don't wanna. Alright, you wanna. Thank you. And this is another cool way to level up, right here. But my way is the fastest, and that's not until level 90. Yeah. I am quest. So now we're doing this until we get witness. Accelerators. Whatever the enemy, 1170. I tell you what, 1170 will start her Mastermind quest. At least drop a rock mine and frame me. Oh. When I never... I'm gonna play some music. Some new ones. I hope you can still hear me. Oh, I'm going to open my It says Rockmon, right? I am a fight in my leaders. And just because. I am out two more fragments. Oh, okay. And then we got Nobot. Hold on one moment. All right, we're back. So, what do I do? Oh. No. Come here, you ugly excuse for Gollum. Oh my God, I know I'm gonna know. Well, I mean, at least I'm getting some levels. But remember, dude, just give me the damn box. Not that hard, just give me 2 boxes. And I'll be done. Alright, you know what? Come on. Why leaders? Why not normal? What's wrong with a normal one? There's one leader. I'm on it. Oh, wait, I know. And a big one. And then I'm done. How are they not jumping on you? I just die. Give me the items. Important skills for Digimon. I mean, you look cool, but still. No wonder Arcane Mon made you.
Welders are the essential workers. They're the workers our country looks to when a job needs to get done. They were working yesterday. They're working today. They'll be working tomorrow. These are the people needed to help keep America moving and
growing. No.
The careers that make it happen. and you can join them. Tulsa Welding School, training for essential careers since 1949. For more information, visit tws.edu.
Give me an iron, dumb ogre, slash. It looks like something made out of a slasher movie. I'm not even joking. Come on, leaders. They're superior. Dude, God, you don't even. Hey, Terry, that was 62. I'm genuinely excited. Oh, hi. You. Give me my last one. Don't mean this one. Oh. Hey, yo. No, wrong one. Where am I? Where am I, you little black mods? Hello. Could you make it easier on me and just give me the oh no. You know what I'm making to me, do you? And why are we making that easy for him? Oh yeah, and the music you're listening to is I Don't Own It. And the full rights go to Harris Heather. If you want to know more, just type up Harris Heather on whatever music streaming platform you are using. Alright, we're done. And get me out of here. And oh no, I'm not doing that. No. Alright, well, I'm gonna end it off here. We didn't do much today. We just got lost in Lost's story, and then did some main quests and a lot of stuff. But anyway. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the video, my name is Internal Tamer. If you enjoyed the video, drop a like, subscribe for more Digimon content, and I'm planning on doing other games in the future. I just don't know what. Like, comment below your thoughts. I read it. I don't really mind it. I read it whenever. I read good or bad comments. I don't really mind. If you enjoyed it, like and subscribe for more. My name is Eternal Tamer, and as I always say, together we can save the digital world. And it also says on my layout. So, which by the way, my friend made it. I'm Eternal Tamer. I bid you adieu.